Today's 15-second review is the push chopper from Amazon, which I got for 250 rupees. You cut your onion in half, you put it inside the vessel, put the slicer and put the cap, and then you go around pushing it. And you get finely chopped onions, but you cannot do hard vegetables like carrots in it. And what do you think? Would you buy this?